About a year ago, Corkscrew was probably a hill that we looked at and we said, we can't do that. It's too gnarly for us. We've definitely got to build, get better at sliding, get better at controlling our speed before we can tackle this hill. Now we've gotten to the stage which we ride it for fun. We ride it because we enjoy how crazy it is. And that's only because we've gotten, you know, that much better at all parts of downhill. And we've realised that it's just a hill and you can have fun on it any way you like.
Corkscrew has got a lot of flow. There's more room to play around. You can kick it sideways, three quarters if you want, or you can rail them, get close to the guardrail on the side or the rock wall on the left. And there's a few sections where you can see if any cars are coming without looking down the road, and you can just cut the corners if you want, just play around with it.
So steep and it's tight and it's windy and it's got these ridiculously gnarly hairpins which you got to slow down really fast for. It's one of those hills that you can sort of surf down and you can sort of, you know, have a nice composure about your riding, but still it's quite intense and it's something you have to focus for. Haywood is definitely one of the funnest hills around here. It's quite a challenging hill in terms of controlling a slide at a really high speed. And it can get a little bit crazy sometimes because there might be a car that pops up, or your buddy behind you is hauling too much and runs into the back of you or something, or you never know, you could take out your wingman and throw him into the guardrail. But that's all part of the fun, because it's one of those hills that really keeps you focused and really makes you think about what you're doing. And you got to control that sort of speed, and you know, it keeps you on your game, on your toes.
Haywood's one of our gnarlier runs. It's very steep, tight corners. Basically, I love it just because it's my favourite hill, because it's just so intense. And as you're flying down the top section, probably the fastest descent of the run. You have to look to your left, there's like the biggest, like the valley and the city in the background views for you. But you also see this, see the road, which is a good key of what's coming up. So we do look for traffic. If we look down that road and it's clear, we just fly down and we can haul ass and just slide sideways.
When I'm riding Hayward, one of the biggest things that goes through my mind is how fast it is. You know, I'm thinking about, I'm picking up heaps of speed, I've got to control it. Thinking about the next slide I'm going to make, I want to make it as perfect as possible because I want to keep my speed through the whole track. And if you can't make the slide at the right time, you won't come out of the corners with speed, you'll wipe off too much, or you'll end up on the other side of the road. So all the time I'm thinking about where I'm going to slide and basically how gnarly it is, because it is so much fun. Down the stairs, round the corner.